Hello world, my name is Keem and this is CS50. I'm currently saying hi from Maryland, and some of my hobbies are photography, digital art, and cooking. And the reason why I'm picking up or taking CS50 is because I want to get an introductory into programming, and hopefully if it sparks enough interest, I hope this is the first of many steps that will lead me into a lifelong passion into software development or app development, and possibly even a career change. Anyways, that's basically it. Thanks, guys.